fucking Pat doing those sit-ups. Best. Hey everyone, welcome back to XCOM. Let's go. And let's do some shit. Alright, so, we were doing a council mission. Yes, we will launch. We're dangerously low on intel. I don't know if it's dangerous, but yeah. So, yeah, basically typical. I removed the flamethrower. I don't like it. I'm sorry, I hate it. Watch someone come and tell me I'm doing something wrong and that, like, it's actually an amazing weapon. I think the rocket launcher is just so much better with the utility, I'm sorry. Because, like, long-range explosive damage opposed to the flamethrower, which is, like, I guess kind of guaranteed damage, but not really. Because, like, it's kind of weird how it interacts with cover, so I just don't like it, guys. So, Katarin's back and fully healed, so I don't know. I think that's pretty much it. I mean, I think I can give him, like, a weapon upgrade. Give him a fucking free reloads. I don't know. He doesn't need free reloads though, so let's just go. I haven't decided what to give him yet, and I haven't decided who should get most of that stuff, but whatever. I think I gave Can one of the hair triggers, but just, we don't need it.
Sky Ranger deployed. Squad green to deploy.
Spokesman has sent word of an alien collaborator moving through this area in an advent transport. Apparently the loss of this individual would be a serious blow to the aliens. So we're moving in to take care of him. Locate the transport vehicle and neutralize the VIP along with any hostile resistance. They prefer we bring the target in alive, but use whatever means necessary.
Operation Shackled Cry. Operation Shit Has to Load.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
He's in the car? My ass is in the car. Wow, super close to this thing too. Dude, shit's the
position
best.
Position is obscured.
Where's stealth? I'm gonna start off with, Whoa, you can go on that thing? You can go on the bus stops, fuck. Dude, it's just the best. Alright, this could be a really terrible move. The terrible move is my middle name.
On the move.
Okay, now we have the snake guys. Alright, the shit is the tits, man. So we're all in concealment now, which is really nice. Alright, because we know that's an okay move to make, we'll go bring ourselves up here. Alright, what else do we got here? Let's have a look. Things are not so bad right now. The fuck is this? Is that Pat? Ha! Look, Pat's on the most wanted list. Right there, look at this shit. Right here. It's got Pat's face on it. Dude, I wanna go back to the Pat channel. We wanna see that. I'll randomly see Pat's face in like the middle of the fucking field. Shit's the best. Alright. Katarn, I think, will run up the old fashioned way. Cause I can put him like right there. That isn't a bad place for him to go. Let's see, Zan. What? Did you just do? Oh, we're fucked. I think we're still, like, in concealment, though, weirdly enough. We got 12 fucking turns for this shit? Holy fuck.
Got it. Move
fucking
it.
Civvies.
Will do.
Fucking hate civvies.
Double time.
Yeah, this is squad site. That's kind of nice. It's okay. We can still open up like this. I'm good with this. Whereas Kyle will go, I think over here.
I'm going.
And then we're gonna have, I think Pat go over here.
Absolutely.
Can will go up here. Even though we can't see it. Okay. We're just gonna move everybody kind of into the most optimal positions for opening up, so.
On the move.
Oh shit. I put myself on long watch. Let's just hope they don't move. Ah, they moved. Fuck. So much for kill zone. Actually, wait, they would have seen us anyway, so I guess this worked out.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Have a blick contact to an
Ethan. Someone shot us from over there. Yeah, Pat's got this too. Yeah, I guess it's a fine position. I mean, you break concealment sometimes. Playing like green buildings every fucking time.
Gotta do better.
God damn. Okay, everyone took a lot of shots right now. Fucking Zen with the fucking double overwatch, man. Holy shit, that's the best. Okay, these guys are not actually revealed yet, are they? Or maybe they are. Alright, let's start it up with fucking let's do some cereal. Like, what's our fucking chances to hit? Amazing fucking chances to hit. Alright, this is the perfect time for cereal. Alright. We got a good chance to kill this guy in one hit, unless he like dodge grazed it. Wait, we can do Deadeye with it, this too. Oh my god, we can fucking do, like, we can combine all this shit. Alright, let's start with the Heavy Lancer then. That's a guaranteed kill. Alright, what's your chance to fucking Deadeye this guy? We're gonna do Deadeye just because it guarantees that we'll be able to fucking kill him if he even dodges it, so. There you go. Oh my god, this is actually really fucking good. We're getting like a crit penalty, but doesn't fucking matter. This guy even dodged it. Is there someone over there? No. Alright, we're gonna move up with stealth, I think. Stealth did not actually break stealth.
On my way.
Just to make sure that there isn't someone else there.
This is the one, right?
Okay, maybe I should have saved my thing for someone else. Whatever it's called. Fuck. Okay, I can only take a shot, but I can't actually. I want to kill that person. Let's take out the Viper. We only have one shot left, so works for me. That guy looks so pleased. My fucking soldier isn't flanked, is she? I don't think she is. Alright, Zen's gonna fucking go up here and take a shot at that asshole. Nope, we can only shoot this person. Alright. Pat also can't shoot anybody. But this guy, Katarn, can't shoot. He's got pistol overwatch. Nothing for lightning hands quite yet. That's a flank shot. What's this? That's to kill that person. We're gonna kill the Arc. We're gonna try and take a shot at the Archon. I was really hoping to take a sniper shot. Reload my sniper with my, that action, but whatever. We're gonna just have to stay there, I guess. I guess, do we have any rockets? No, we don't. We're gonna just fucking, I think, overwatch.
Ready to engage.
Zen will, yeah, he can't fucking, because the thing is, if I put him into overwatch, he needs to reload, so we're just gonna fucking take a shot. And he's obviously not happy about that.
I need ammo.
This might be a good opportunity to just fucking kill this guy. We will be breaking concealment with this. But that's fine. Let's do this with waypoints. So if we go like right here and then sword. No. I know that there's something to do with these waypoints. Or no, we've already done our move. That's why it says that we can only go here. But doing this is very dangerous, so we're gonna just remain in concealment. Maybe we can go over here. And I actually didn't really want to move over there, but fine. I want to move over to this one. Hunker down, deep cover. The fuck blew up here? Why is he coming at us? He looks so graceful. Yeah. Well, there's some reliable damage. Why is he in front of my sniper? My sniper just took fucking damage. Oh, hey. Okay, that could be a problem. So he went right in front of my sniper. Fucking bitch slapped me, and then that's the end of that. Alright, Zanny boy. Let's
ready to go.
Deal with maybe this guy first. Can't I just pistol him? I need to reload my primary weapon. I can just fucking shoot him, can't I? Or I can shoot that guy. I mean, that's like a fucking guaranteed kill.
Macht jemand Striche? Das sieht interessant aus.
Oh, dude, holy shit. Two advanced scopes? It's because my sniper took this shot. Alright, let's start with Zan. Fucking, I want him to fucking heal my sniper. Actually, I'm gonna make him heal the sniper during his turn. Fuck this. It's more important to me. I'm pretty sure this guy's dead and dealt with, so.
Healer mode.
I actually didn't think he'd move that far and then fucking hit me, but apparently that's one of his abilities. Why is he so fucking hard to hit? Defense. Just random defense. Fine, just fucking try it. Missed.
Okay.
And maybe
I'm
Kyle can do it. Let's do lightning hands. Oh wait, I think there was, if you fire your pistol at the start of a turn, you don't end your turn. I think that's the way it works. And then I think he's still good. He still has another action.
Not too shabby.
Wow. The gunslinger just brought me out of a tough situation. Who would have thought?
What's over there?
Oh, there's some guys here. Probably could have started that in concealment, but whatever. I mean, can't I still go into concealment? Let's try that.
They won't see a thing.
Hey, they don't know I'm here!
Moving to Overwatch.
That's such bullshit, actually. Alright, I don't. Yeah, Pat has both his turns, so we're gonna reload him and then do my other stuff.
I'm ready. Overwatch!
Okay, so he did something retarded. The sectoid guys are doing something retarded. Alright, he's gonna bring people back from the dead. It's actually not a big deal, he's so fucking far he can't do anything. My god, it's like they saw the person move there, and then I just go into concealment again. It's like, oh, well, I forgot they were there. I don't even know why I'm complaining, it's like working out in my favor. Alright, so are they both bringing people back? What the fuck are they both doing? I don't know what the point of this is with these guys.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position.
Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
100%. Okay, these are all 100% shots. I really wish I had fucking cereal, but apparently I'm not cereal enough. Alright, 85, 81, and 76. Do the 76 shot, maybe. I'm thinking of just taking out the sectoids, because they're really easy. Yeah, let's take out the sectoids then. I think we still have like 8 turns, don't we? Right.
Shot wide!
I don't even want to bother with those guys. I still got one more turn until Deadeye, so we're gonna wait on that guy. I think he's the one that took over that guy, so let's fucking deal with him then. We didn't even kill him, but he's poisoned, right? Yes, he is, so he's dead anyway, so it's all good. But it didn't count as an action that's, like, free. Yeah, we're gonna overwatch. We still have 8 turns, so it's like nothing's dire yet. They're totally not in range to do anything.
Oh yeah! Come get some!
Scanning.
Stand here. Okay, that guy's dead. This guy's literally not gonna do anything, but he's probably gonna waste a bunch of- Oh no, he's dead because of the- we killed the guy who took him over. Unless they're both like doing like co-op. It should be pretty easy to pull out here. Also, why the fuck are we- Is he moving up or something? I can't fucking tell. He took over another zombie. When did I kill this one? Oh, awkward. So our shotgunner should take a shot. Because he's flanked now. Did Zan just take 2 shots? That fucking glorious bastard.
Alright.
And now she's gonna take a shot. He's like, oh. Okay, so we kinda just dealt with this guy during our fucking one turn here, so that kinda worked out.
What did you expect?
Of course, Mr. Sectoid Man is now gonna flank. Or no, he's not. He's. What the fuck is he doing?
We need emergency evac.
Oh, making
no,
her panic.
No.
Alright. Here's the question. I can remove the debuff, right? Oh, come on, don't go back there. Fucking hunker down. Well, let's fucking deal with him then. Fucking 100% chance to hit. God damn it. Where's Kyle? Come on, Kyle. Where's Lightning Hands? You don't have Lightning Hands. Where's this guy then? He's over there. Whatever, just snipe him then. 93, you can do it. Alright, and that should take care of our other spooky guy.
Impressed yet?
Yeah, the spooky guy's gone. Now I think Zan, I forgot if I made him remove debuffs, but I guess we'll see, won't we?
Go medical.
I forgot if he was the one or if it was Mr. Shiv that did it. No, the debuff is not removed. We're gonna move Can down. It's fucking ridiculous how this looks.
Affirmative.
Pat's gonna have to move up too.
Solid copy.
Nice fucking route, Pat. I just love this camera following. It's the best.
In position.
Oh. That guy better be thankful he's not in there. Alright, will Pat be the one to carry? Yeah, I think Stealth should be. But I think we may not have a choice. No, we're gonna have Pat fucking... sorry, Stealth carry. This person.
I'm all over it.
Can I grapple with him, though, is the question. Alright, we gotta move out. I probably should have waited one more turn.
No need to ask twice.
So we're trying to... What the fuck? Oh, we can kill this person still. I kinda don't want to do that.
Not a problem.
Don't move a muscle, you piece of shit. I can just imagine, like, fucking... Pat having, like, this fucking voice.
Like, solid copy.
The very, very, very bad voice. I can suppress this person, too.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, let's see. Punch his asshole out.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Alright, can we grapple with this guy? Carrying another unit. Fuck me. Well, we tried, guess. Alright, it can't be me moving up, so it has to be someone else. Someone else, like, Can's gonna have to make, like, a big-ass move. So we're trying to head to this roof here.
Already there.
So as long as Can makes it okay, then the rest of us should be fine. Alright. I guess we are fine.
Legen wir endlich los.
I mean, I'm gonna grab him myself, though.
Nach oben!
Okay. Let's do Overwatch. I think we're pretty good here. We can. I think we're okay to be out in the open, guys. As we fucking may have regrets, but that's fine.
Okay, I'll go.
Getting it done.
I think they'll just bring in reinforcements or something. Yeah, there they are. Okay, this is definitely a kill zone moment.
We're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Who's gonna be able to see that? I guess I will. We want Stealth, I think, to move first.
Double time.
It's gonna take a very long time. Why did it look like... Oh, you can hack something, Zan.
Moving to position.
You should definitely go hack that thing. Yes.
Bypassing security.
Well, what do we even get out of this anymore? I don't even know. I just want random bonuses. We can go... Squad recovers all action points already spent this turn or reduce enemy will. Alright, let's just... We're gonna get all our points back. Man, that was so worth it. Actually, I think we can just now fucking pull out completely before they even get here. Alright, you go evac. Because I can move to that point. Can Katarn move there, though? No, Katarn has to spend a turn here still.
Location confirmed.
Yeah, we're gonna kill zone this. Look at this kill zone. Nice. Alright, Ken can leave. Most people can leave, to be honest. I'm just gonna keep Zan there just for one turn. I think Pat will just keep here. Just in case things go really south. We don't need everybody here. Because during our next turn, we can just leave. Why can't you just fucking end the turn? Fuck. I don't know how to just end the turn, actually. End. Okay. Works for me. Although Zen can totally skulljack a motherfucker, so there's that.
Advent forces on the ground.
I'm just in my little sniper roost. Hey, guys. What, no kill zone? Fuck this then. I'm out. Or did it kill zone? Oh no, I did kill zone. Just no animation.
Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing.
Yeah, we're leaving.
Evac confirmed.
Nicht evac!
I'm gone.
Heading out.
We're out. Peace. We don't have to kill them. It's fine.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Now we actually had a good amount of time to do that in as well. I was quite pleased with the way that mission went, despite the fact we broke concealment pretty much immediately, just because I brought Pat or someone. Like I was doing the hook thing, and then like we just broke concealment on just one person didn't have the hook. So it just teaches me a lesson. Everybody needs to have spider suits, no exceptions. I imagine that's like the new Shiv thing, I think. Just everybody with spider suits just fucking grappling everywhere. Like, holy shit. That's the way to go, guys. There really isn't an equivalent for Shivs, though, in this one. I'm really sad. I wanted Shivs so bad. Alright. Oh, I got wounded. Fuck. So this probably means for the next mission, I'm not actually there. I wasn't training a backup for myself, which is probably not good. And stealth obviously isn't either. And there's this asshole. And I think I should start training a backup for myself.
Commander.
I mean, Kyle will fucking handle it, but still.
As we rapidly develop and deploy advanced new technologies, any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Wait. Scientists increase your research times, giving you access to powerful weapons like armor and upgrades. What? They don't increase research times, they reduce it. Like, I'm not wrong on that, right? The scientists? They don't increase it. This is fucking stupid. How am I low on scientists anyways? Did they all run away?
Progressing as expected, Commander. The aliens have considerable resources at their disposal, but we've still managed to do reasonably well against them, despite our own limitations. Research is proceeding as planned, Commander.
Oh my god, I'm finally in the medbay for once. I don't think I've ever been in the medbay. I've been on like every mission. I am fucking 8 days out, so... We may have to do an interesting combo where I don't have, like, the super fucking sniper shit. Alright, what are we doing now? No, I'm not gonna do that now. I think I was doing this, wasn't I? I wanted to do that. What was I doing here? I was doing this. But I just gained intel from that, so fuck that shit. I'm going back to New Brazil.
Course for the Brazilian corridor.
No one gives a shit about Brazil.
We're reading you.
Alright, new income. New supplies. Alright, so we can make contact in another place. We got this, right? Let me actually check that out. We have that bonus, right? Or do we have to get the bonus? I think we have to maybe control the entire continent. Let me just see here. Yeah, we have to control the entire continent. Okay, I've just learned that now by trial and error. Which means I didn't get the 5 power from this place, because I think that you need to control the entire continent, like I just said. Alright, let's just make contact in Chile then.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
We'll probably take care of that soon.
Attempting to establish local, regional...
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
The aliens aren't going to be happy when they see we've got energy weapons just like theirs now.
But what are the Gauss weapons? Well, I guess they're not energy, they're laser weapons. Alright, that's definitely a weapon. Nods her head. Alright, we got beam pistol and plasma rifle, and we can get a fucking holy shit amount of guns. Muton autopsy. Okay, let's do that one then.
Central Officer Bradford has personally substantiated claims that the massive frontline unit they call the Muton was actually at one time even larger than the specimen I have before me today. As it is, the creature is abnormally warm to the touch for a corpse, and I must say, it is quite disconcerting. The aliens make a strong statement by fielding these massive creatures as their frontline combat units. I doubt they thought anyone would resist when faced with the alternative of staring down a Muton.
Alright, we got a lot of shit we can make here. Advanced grenade launcher sounds pretty good too. Larger effect radius for any launch projectiles. Illyrian based detonator could be the key for more destructive. Okay, so that's, I guess, the replacement for the frag grenades too. What's the beam cannon? Will be destroying cover in the field. Plasma lances, the rifle. How many Illyrium crystals do we have? We have 5. We also have the storm gun. And we also have now access to powered armor. Actually, we had access to powered armor to begin with. Alright, so let's do powered armor. Or sorry, plasma lance, I guess. I think this is the sniper.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Commander?
We need a ton of Illyrium crystals. Like a literal fuck ton. But we can make this thing. Advanced grenade launcher. We don't want anything in that, so. Where are the grenades? We know about the cyan, but we can't really make that right now, but... No, we had fucking plasma grenades. Or maybe that's the thing in the other thing. Okay, we made the grenade launcher.
I think Dad would have been proud of what we're doing here. For the first time in a long time, we're actually a threat to the aliens, and they know it.
Yeah, that's
right.
Now
we just have to make all those people in the colonies remember what we're fighting for.
Make another...
My father didn't die so we could become a race of cowering test subjects for the aliens to toy with. We just have to get the people's attention. Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Hopefully we'll get another, like, better fucking experimental weapon there. And I guess we just keep the globe spinning. Alien debris cleared.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Well, rip us. What do we need to fire the fucking power here? We need... Fucking 20. We need so much Illyrium. Why can't I fucking do this? Oh, because we've already done it. Oh, we just ripped. Fuck. We literally cannot make anything here anymore. That's fine with me though. Okay, I'm sorry though. I'm in over here.
Start construction on the Shadow Chamber whenever you're ready, Commander.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Press 5 power though. That's fine. We'll just fucking do some other shit in the meantime. I'm good with that. There's actually no rush on this stuff. Maybe just get rid of that lab. Fuck the lab. I don't know. I guess we've already made that. Yeah, because we already have two things. I don't know why it has like a fucking ability for me to do it again. Is that a bug or something? Like, just... it doesn't let me do it. I'm assuming it's because I already have it. I'm supposed to only get it once. But, you know, I don't know. You never know. This game's confusing. Alright, let's have a look here. So we got the workshop. Workshop can be staffed again. But we need more power. Apparently power is a big problem here. I just need 20 Illyrium crystals. I might go to the black market to try and get those after I'm done over here. We're actually really short on the Illyrium, aren't we?
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Fuck you, Resistance.
To your quarters now.
Oh. I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
New staff. I got 2 new staff. Alright, so here we have alloy padding, vigilance, and hidden vent. I don't care about the hidden vent, really. Ignore for now. We're gonna go back in here.
Silas, now operational.
Alright, so trained soldiers as Psy operatives, new staff slot, staff slot available, increases training speed. Alright, see the facility here. So This is how we make the Psy soldiers now. Nice. We got a black hole in there. So we have to train someone as a fucking operative, but we have no rookies. Can we just purchase them? I forget if we can. Oh, you could. Recruit, there you go. Oh, here we go. People here. Does it matter, like, who it is? I don't know. I guess really not. Fucking take America. Dude, this guy looks so tactical. We're gonna fucking take this guy. Alright. So we just bought someone, and now we just toss him into the fucking Psy lab, I guess. He's gonna undergo specialized training to unlock his psionic potential. Yes. But he's useless. Alright, we're gonna fucking... Yeah, she can go increase the training speed. How long is he gonna be in there for? We can also train... We can get an upgrade to get someone else in here. Holy fucking shit! A lot of fucking expense for this. Are they really that good? It's expensive, man.
What can I do for you, Commander?
What are our engineers doing? Okay, they're all doing something, so that's good. Actually, I can go over here and see that too. Oops, no, don't go to fucking this thing. Actually, wait, I think we do want to go to that thing. I was just pressing buttons and then, like, things happened. Alright. Fine, let's go here. Hello, South Africa.
Long live the resistance.
Okay, we got new income.
New regional contacts located.
We can go here. Oh shit, it's Australia. And supply drop. Yeah, no. We're gonna go for that next. Alright, now we got the fucking upgrade. We already had that upgrade, so we want to do this one next, I think. Armtith T sucks. I mean, actually, it's not bad. Thank God we don't have satellites to fucking deal with. Alright, where's the fucking supply drop? There it is. Yeah, let's go get the next. New course. And then we'll go to, like, the black market. I'm surprised UFOs haven't tried to shoot me down recently. God, it's so boring when there's no UFOs trying to shoot me out of the sky. You know, maybe I should make that defense matrix thing. Yeah, we'll fucking go to the UFO. We'll finish this guy in a second. Oh, why is there a UFO in the Arctic? What the fuck? Get out of there. It's cold. It sucks. Alright, well, that's for next time. I think I'm fucking still wounded. I'm lightly wounded for no days. Yeah, I got one day left. I wonder if I fucking just like... Wait, I'm gonna save it, guys. I'm gonna save it, and then we're gonna go back, and we're gonna finish off this supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
And that should fucking make me go okay. What the fuck? I spent a lot of time lifting off there. Fine. And now we're gonna go.
Setting course for sector one, the Arctic.
Man, it doesn't take more than a day to do this, right? Apparently not. And I think... Ah, there you go! I'm back, guys! So that's what we're gonna do, guys. But that will be for next time. So remember, we will be watching.